Hey, Princess, this is your Uncle Steve. Want to wish you a happy birthday, sweet 16. Just want to encourage you to keep God first in your life, and nothing is outside of your reach. Keep honoring your parents. They're going to give you great advice, and I'm so excited to see what God does in your life, and just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful.
From the very moment you arrived, I felt. Hey Bree, I just want to say happy birthday and that I love you. And that I pray that God give you everything that you asked for this birthday. And make this year just another great year. The Lord said the same, give you to the next year. Just do everything you can to make this year a great year. Happy birthday.
She didn't even flinch to nothing.
It don't hurt.
Happy birthday, Bree. And know what? Keep following Jesus.
Yes, she is so on point with that. So if I was you, I would keep following Jesus and listen to that, because that's great advice. So I hope you're having a great day, and I hope this is the best day ever. So happy birthday.
Hey, Bree. I love you. I miss you. I wish we could have been there celebrating sweet 16. But know that you mean the world to us. 1 Corinthians 2:9, your eye hasn't seen, your ear hasn't heard, it hasn't entered to the heart, your heart, the plan that God has for you. It's going to be a rough and lonely road sometimes, but he is a friend that sticks closer than a brother. Don't compromise. Don't do what the world's telling you to do. You do what Jesus wants you to do, and girl, he shines through you. We love you. Happy birthday. We miss you, and we pray this is the best day for you, okay? We love you, mama. Bye.
Bye.
Hello, Snappy Dude.
What
the rest of
that is
sweat
to sweat.
All my life,
I
want
to
live to
sleep.
Say it. Get again.
Get
fire,
get
fire,
get
fire. No. Wasting my film. Oh, that's a tweet. Oh, there's a baby. Mama, baby, you're hoogity.
Hey, Bree. It's Olivia. Hey, I just wanted to give you words of encouragement. And I want to tell you happy birthday. Happy birthday, beautiful. But I would like to encourage you, and I would like to tell you, although things may get rough in your life, because let's just be honest, it gets rough out here in these prophet streets. Keep your head up, sis. Keep it held high like the queen that you are, and know that you are an overcomer and that you always have the victory, and know who you are and whose you are in God. And keep moving forward. I love you. And again, happy birthday. And I pray that God blesses you with the desires of your heart. Amen. Be blessed.
Good morning. And happy, happy birthday, sweet girl. I hope you have a fabulous day. You have made such a sweet, sweet young lady. It seems just like yesterday you were here at Nicholas with us, and just with your big smile, your beautiful personality. I know you're going to go great and wonderful places in this life. You have a wonderful support system. Your personality alone will take you great places in this world. I hope your birthday is a fabulous day. I love you with all of my heart, and I wish nothing but the best for you. I love you, sweetie.
Gotta hold on easy as I let you go. Gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the...
Hey, beautiful princess. Annie just wants you to know that I love you. And I am so very proud of the young lady that you've become. It's your contagious smile and your respectful manner that makes this world a better place. Now, as you're embarking upon this new chapter, Miss 16, I just want to leave you with some encouraging words, because there are many, many challenges that you may face in this life. But through it all, I just want you to remember that no matter what you go through, you are enough. So I wrote a little poem for you, and my prayer is that it will help to encourage you as you journey in this new chapter. Your dreams aren't too big. Your smile isn't too bright. You're beautiful and amazing. And your hair is just right. Now, you may get a little sway in your hips, but that's nothing to worry about. Keep your boundaries and you won't have regrets. No doubt. Classy over trashy. That's the respectful way to be. Don't worry what others say, because God already said, you're just enough for me. Live, love, and laugh. And He loves you.
My little girl.
Someday, some boy. What you know, what you say about Uncle T?
I said, yay, that made my day.
That made your day? Why did that make your day? Because what? Oh, that's so sweet. You like your Uncle T.
Say that he's in love, but between you and me, he won't be good enough. You're beautiful, baby, from the outside.
Happy birthday, Bree. Be yourself. Love you much. Enjoy your day. And always remember to get your dance on, girl.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith the fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never.
Hello, Bree. This is your Auntie Yolanda. Happy birthday blessings to you, sweetheart. I love you so much. You know you'll always hold a very, very special place in my heart. You're my sweet girl. And you will remain my sweet girl on your sweet 16, okay? And you tell all those boys at your little party, don't make me drive from Katie, because Annie will drive from Katie. I love you. You have the best birthday that you can possibly have. And Uncle CJ said he loves you too. He's in the bed sleeping. He has to go to work in the morning. But we love you. We miss you. And we wish we could be there so I could break up the party. Just kidding. We love you. Happy birthday.
And oh wow, this is a blessed, special day. This is a day, hallelujah, like none other day. Amen. And I just wanted to get on, Bree, and tell you hallelujah, to have a blessed day. Enjoy your day. Glory to God. Your mother tells me you call me the little short pretty lady. Well, I want you to know that today is your day and you're special to me. If I could leave you encouraging words, I'd say forget the past. Look forward to the future. For the best things are yet to come, glory to God. Hallelujah. Birthdays are a new start. That's a new start for you, glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. You get to write a new chapter in your book. A fresh beginning and a time to pursue new efforts. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. So I want you to go out there, amen, and begin to write a new chapter in your book. Move forward, glory to God. Hallelujah. With confidence and courage. You are a very special lady. And this is all the way from East Texas, from Apostle Patricia Coleman. Love you much. Have a very, very, very happy, blessed birthday. Bye-bye. Love you.
When you look back over your life, you'll be able to say, man, that year 16, I remember I went from being a little girl to being a lady. And that change will forever impact the rest of your life and the decisions you make. I just want to remind you today what the Word of God says. He says that you are beautiful and wonderfully made. You are made in His image. He says that you are the head and not the tail. You are above and not beneath. You're always blessed, blessed in the city and blessed in the field. I want to remind you today to not be moved by anything that goes on around you. It doesn't define you. You are who God says you are. Happy birthday from Miss Virginia.
Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Consider. Give.